Hi everyone, have a good day. I hope you have watched early videos Python basic program. That Python basic program, still now we have completed 32 exercise. Now we are going to do 33rd exercise. So let's we go to the classes. So 33 exercise is write a Python program to convert the byte string to list of integer. So for that, what we need to do is x equal to b of a b c. This time I'm putting a as caps and print list of x. Yes, x is a statement and print. So you can run the program. See, for ABC it's showing it's converted into the string. That is our requirement, actually converting the byte string to list of integer. So the string into integer. So next program is write the program to access and print the URL content of console. URL of content of console. So here just we need to write the program from http.client input http connection con equal to http connection of Google. I'm just giving the google.com. con dot request and get comma slash. Result equal to con dot get response okay. And next is what we are going to do, retrace the entered contents. So what we are going to do, that we need to know, right? That's why I'm just giving it the hash symbol. Contents equal to result dot read. Read. So print contents. This is the just we are trying to connect Google website. We'll see. We'll learn the program now. See, you can see the Google, that is http://www.google.com, and it can see the content. The what are the HTTP connections is there. So this is how we can able to connect a particular website. Okay. We'll go for next program. Write a Python program to get the system command output. So we will write the program on that. Input sub process, and what we are going to do here is file and directory listing. Okay, return underscore text equal to sub process, there's a model dot check underscore output, and that BIR comma shell equal to true comma universal underscore new line equal to true. So now we are going to print dir command to list file and directory, print return text. So now we will run the program to see. So dir command top list file and the directory is only we have file, that's why we are getting only the file actually. Okay, still actually spelling mistake. No, the dir commands to dir list and list files and dir, it will be list dir and file. Still we don't have the dir directory, yeah, it's listing only the file name. Now you can see the next program. Write a Python program to extract the file name from the given path. So let's see how to extract the path. Let's see, import os print os dot path dot base name, and just giving user underscore system 1 of student. I'm just trying this path. Homework -1.py. Yeah, so we have what a path we are giving, in that path the base file name we can able to retrieve. That is how we are given the path, and in that path what is the base file name, it is showing in the result. So this is the program how to retrieve the base file from the given path. We want to check another thing also. We can check, see, instead of work path I'm just giving main.ph. See, so it will take the last, that is what is the main base file, main file name, that alone it will take actually. Okay, I hope this will be clear. That is a requirement we have actually, that extract the file name from the given path. So hopefully that you can understand the basic program whatever done today. If you have any queries, any difficulties if you face, just put it in the command. We are pleasure to help on that. We are just going to add some of the basic program also, because basic is very important. So to want to be very good and strong in Python, so please do practice on daily basis, at least 5 to 10 minutes. If you spend for this, it will be very helpful for to have very good knowledge in Python. So thank you for watching this video. Thank you so much. We will see you on next class.